Okay, we're at Cub Lake trail. It's like a 6 mile loop or something like that. We just arrived at the parking lot here with like 20 other cars. They all lined in. It's 8 in the morning.
It's 10 of
49 degrees here right now. It's beautiful. Chilly. Saw tons of elk on the way in. So I think we're gonna have a pretty good hike here. Hopefully not too strenuous as it was yesterday. We're going to a lake, which the good thing there is lakes are usually lower than mountains. So crossing a stream here. I think this is the Big Thompson, which is the creek we're on, the stream we're on, river. But you can see there's already three parties in front of us, at least three.
You did get in the first parking lot, though.
We got in the first parking lot, yeah, so got an early start. Day number two, hike number two. We'll check back later. So I didn't mention earlier, we're actually in the Rocky Mountain National Park now. And that's why there's so many people. We had to get a timed entry ticket in advance. It was $30 for the entry and $2 to go to this other area, access to a certain road. And everything's limited. They restrict it to only a couple hundred passes every time segment and this and that. So we had to, I guess they're trying to control the crowds, but there's crowds nonetheless. People in front of us, people behind us. The elevation's like, what did that say, 8,900 or something? So we're starting at like 8,900 feet. And I think this goes up a little bit, but I'll check on that later on. But it's a beautiful morning, birds are chirping, people are talking. Crowded, huh? We'll lose people eventually. Oh, they'll lose us, I think. They look a lot healthier. Much different terrain than yesterday's hike, for sure, which is good. We could use a break on the hills. There's a little bit of elevation later on. But there's a lot of flat here. Somehow we lost our companions. They all took breaks already.
Probably when we broke into that jog. And we did a bunch of jumping jacks and shot ahead.
Yeah, that's what we did. I think there's gonna be a moose on the other side of this pass. We're only about a mile in, I think. At some point we come up to this Cub Lake and hang out there for a little bit. Very peaceful here. Haven't seen much else than a couple chipmunks and some other chipmunk-like animal. Some people call them pikas, but I don't think it's a pika. To be determined, but nothing too exciting yet. This is the biggest hill we have so far.
That's the trail?
Yeah, this is the trail. or that's the trail. There's multiple trails, it seems. But it all ends up over here. We have a treacherous stream crossing here. Whew. Well done. We're almost at Cub Lake, just over the ridge here. Got a little steep in the last mile or so, maybe less. But here's the lake. Okay, false lake. Like a false summit. The real lake's over here, I swear. No stupid wildlife, though. What do you think?
Pretty. It's got lily pads. We promised the lily pad yesterday and didn't see any.
I think that was wildflowers.
Yeah, there's a lily pad leak.
Okay, we made it to Cub Lake.
Beautiful. I haven't seen a cub.
Haven't seen cubs. Bunch of angry chipmunks. That's about it. A couple wild turkeys. Oh, there's another chipmunk right there behind the camera. He's going to do one of those chipmunk selfies. Yeah. Anyway, you're a little tired and hungry.
I'm not hungry. Huh? Yeah. I had an egg sandwich.
We're tired and we got a little ways to go. I guess we're following along on the phone and other maps, and looks like we have maybe 3 or 4 miles to go. But this was the highlight, I think. There might be some high spots later on. But most of this is around the marsh area and around the pond, so. Yeah. What do you think so far?
Yeah, I wish there was more views.
We had a lot of views yesterday, though.
Yeah.
And with the views comes hills. So, getting a little bit of a break today on the hills. And it's a nice view. Might only be able to see the rock behind you there, but anyway, more people are coming, so we gotta get ourselves moving here.
We don't like people.
We don't like people. Let's see what the chipmunk's doing over here. He's pretty funny. Nice view from up here.
He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found the key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away. On the road, hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care. It keeps changing fast, and it don't last for long.
We actually got some excitement here. We have a bridge and a waterfall. No Niagara Falls. No. Smell something though. What do we smell? Whatever it is, it's hiding. Really weird smell though. Wild animal smell. Maybe not skunk, something else. All right, we're coming up to the river crossing. Fortunately, there's a bridge. All right. This is the pool. The pool is cool.
See any trout?
I don't think so. They're in there though.
Shadow from the starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocking Mountain High,
Colorado.
Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
He climbed cathedral mountains. He saw silver clouds below. He saw everything.
There's no spider cave, but pretty cool.
You can see.
Check it out.
And they say that he got crazy once, and he tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend but kept a memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His side is turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. Colorado, Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Talk to God and listen to the casual.
All right, we're still on our loop here, but we've come to another parking area, I guess.
I guess that was called Fern Falls.
Fern Lake. Well, no, we didn't make it to Fern Falls. So we're here. We started here. Can everybody see this? Okay, we went around here. Cub Lake to the pool. And now we're here. We have 1.1 miles to go. So as Vanessa pointed out, the last 1.1 miles here is actually on a road. You know, it's a easier walk, I guess, but it's a little disappointing. Not tripping on a bunch of rocks, but
we have to get back where we left the car.
Yeah, so maybe someone will pick us up.
Rocky Mountain
High. We had a brief stop at Fern Lake bathrooms and bus stop. So we got a little bit further. Trail's over here somewhere. Hopefully. All right, I guess it's just the road. Yeah, we're back on the road.
Colorado, Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky.
Okay, a couple 100 more feet to our car. What'd you think of our Rocky Mountain hike?
It was good. Very nice.
Scenic, a lot of different terrains, a lot of different scenery and rivers and ice and rocks and ponds and no elk or moose. Yeah, there was elk earlier in this field here. Oops. In this field here. Want to do it again?
No, I'm good.
Let's get a beer and a pizza. All right, we're not done yet. Thought we were. This is a popular, as you can see, a popular drive to destination called Bear Lake. Shuttle buses. It's all about the being right in the middle of it all here.
I said you could have got closer parking space.
We got a lucky parking space, yeah. We could have got closer ones. Although the sign said the lot was closed. And I think we're going to the top of those rocks. Is that what it is?
Nope.
Oh. It's a lake. This is why I really don't like national parks. What's the concept? It's just these popular places are just insane. It's a shame. But here we are. Doing a stroll. This one's called a stroll. We're just gonna go to the lake. It's right here. But some people take some really far hikes here.
You can go to like three lakes, I think. Emerald Lake, that's the only ones from here.
Lots of people are already in the snow. Bear Lake, 256 feet. I think we can handle this hike, even in the snow. Oh, walking on snow. That's fun. Vanessa, walk in the snow. We didn't rent ice shoes. Or trout. What do you think of Bear Lake?
Nice, it's pretty. Easy hike. I don't know if you can call it a hike.
All right, Bear Lake, check. And so all the hiking we just did all over the Rocky Mountains, we don't see any elk. And here's our house, and there's an elk. Of course, he's cornered, so I probably don't want to. Hello. How about that? What?
He's here for happy hour.
I guess he's here for happy hour.